My name is Jessie. I'm the owner of this cafe. This cafe is actually an old shop house, one of the oldest in Singapore. It's around in 1950s, so right now it should be about 50 plus, it's 58 years. First of all, I have never opened a cafe before, so it's pretty difficult from the start because to get suppliers, to find a lot of things from the internet takes a lot of time and hours. Looking for all the right prices for the suppliers, furnitures to be made, things to be approved of from the HDB. So right till this stage, I'm very proud of what I've done. The main thing is the shop was actually a shop house, a provision shop. So to change the title into a cafe, it was not easy at all. It took many months actually. So we were so worried. At the same time, we had to see whether we should get the furnitures or not, what kind of menu we should prepare, and the type of coffee we should get, because we didn't know all this at all, because this is our first business, so we have to start learning a lot of new things in the way, like how to make coffee, is this the best type of food for customers to eat around here, because a lot of people who came in, they would ask, huh, no bee hoon? Huh, I want the traditional coffee, how come there is none? And they walk off, some of them, then we will say, okay, you know, yeah. A few years ago, we went past here and we saw this place is incredible. And the owner was actually sleeping here because it's so old and the kids were buying tidbits and stuff. So we immediately fell in love with this place. Some of the stuff were from the old shop. We try to keep everything back to what it was actually last time, like all the old floors, the old gates as well, and the doors. It was pretty run down actually. There was an old television, there's even a washing machine at the back, and they used to cook in the back as well. It was pretty dirty. And we washed up the place. It took many days actually. We actually didn't know that we wanted to open a cafe, but it's a great place for Singaporeans to remind them of their past. The surrounding is perfect for people to sit down, have a cake. You know, a lot of people who came by at first were the old neighbors, so we see a lot of old people. I think not a lot of Singaporeans know also, especially for their young kids to experience such an old place. A lot of people who come here initially are the people who used to live here. You know, all these little stories that makes us very human, yeah. That's why I like to hear stories from people like here. People who comes and visit and tell me, oh, you know, my grandma used to stay in this place, and they bring their grandmas here, all of their children and grandchildren are sitting with them and eating cakes and having a great time. That's what I love to see. Yeah, that's the amazing part about working here, actually.